now doth like a garment wear the beauty of the morning. Silent, bare, ships, towers, domes, theatres, and temples lie open unto the fields and to the sky. The river glideth at his own sweet will, and all that mighty heart is lying still. morning. Well, we haven't been on the air since Friday morning, except for the first edition, but as we start another week's hard labour, it's interesting to see how some of us have been spending our time since then. Apart from the many thousands of parents of bees in the zoo showing their children to the animals, there are also the man who, in a London pub, to a bed, drank 3 pints of beer in 15 seconds, and who presumably spent a bit more time afterwards recovering. The team of sappers who rendered harmless a 500-pound German bomb pulled up in the Surrey docks by a dredger. A 6-ton excavator has been lost at Pointington, and the man who went around checking the accuracy of the clocks at the west end of London to discover that out of 77 clocks counted, 41 were wrong. they started. Up in the car and blew up.
I know.
Thank you.
never like an old lady with an umbrella, really. Truman comes in, bowls to him, and he drives
hard, but they never rode right away, but here they come, past the post now, with about three strokes to go. There's one, two, three, and a
fourth. Further, further ahead, there's the ticket, bringing home yet another winner on the line. In second place now.
About the new Victoria Walthamstow Underground. Tunnelling has begun at a number of places. The line will take 5 years to complete. Over 20 miles of tunnelling will be needed and 12 new stations. Oxford Circus above ground will be roofed over for 3 years so that rebuilding can go on below. Congestion on other lines will be greatly reduced and a new artery to the northeastern areas of Greater London will be opened up.
In tonight's Saturday concert hour is Mozart's overture to The Marriage of Figaro. The opera The Marriage of Figaro, based on a comedy by Beaumont Schlegel, was first performed in Vienna in 1786.
Thank you.
unfathomable night. How dost thou sweep over the flooded earth, and darkly hide the mighty city under thy full tide, making a silent palace for old sleep. How peacefully the living millions lie. There is no breath, no living sir, no cry. Only the sound of melancholy bells, the voice of time, survivor of them all.